the mobility as a service solution from BVG is called Jelbi, and it has two products. One product is the Jelbi app, so it's the marketplace for mobility, the one-stop shop for mobility. That means there you can book public transportation and all the sharing mobility offers here in Berlin within one app and pay it as well in the same app. And on the other hand, we have the mobility hubs, the Jelbi stations. You are coming from the subway, literally on a Jelbi station, and can then switch to a scooter or to a trottinette or to a car sharing offer.
I'm currently enrolled as a law student, and since 2 years ago I'm living now in Berlin. I'm using e-bikes and scooters very much because it's very fast to go to the other point, to places like university, work, or buying some groceries. First of all, I had all the applications from each system like Tier, Lime, and etc. And it was very, very stressful for me because you have got a lot of applications in your iPhone. But since I saw a sign in the street of Jelbi, then I decided to install this app, and I saw it's very easy to use it because I've got all the Tiers, Lime, for example, Voi and Bird scooters in one application. It's very, very, very good for the usage of the daily life.
So since the launch in 2019, we now have 200,000 registered users of Jelbi.
The City of Berlin and the boroughs that I'm part of, we work together to implement solutions that combine the different ways of traffic. We're at Friedrichstraße in central Berlin. It's a street that's been closed for cars, opened up for pedestrians and bike riders. And I think that it's a good example of how the new way of commuting can actually work. So here's a tube station. People arrive here from the tube. They can rent a bike over here, and then they can take the street, and it's much safer for them and also nicer to ride than before.
So the idea behind Jelbi is to give the people in Berlin an attractive alternative to private car usage. We have 62 Jelbi station and points, and how we find locations, it's in fact a thing of partnerships mainly. So we partner with private companies, building companies, for instance, who offer us the space to build Jelbi stations, and we partner with the districts of as well of Berlin. The third criteria is that we look where's the demand. So where people rent and park vehicles. And last but not least, we locate the Jelbi stations nearby the public transport stations to facilitate the interchange between public transportation offers and sharing offers.
I hope that one day I can use the Jelbi app in my hometown where I'm from, Düsseldorf, that because it's a very simple system. You have got everything in one application and not 10 applications of every company.
It's a roaming model, we can imagine. That means that the Jelbi app can be used as well in other cities, and that on the back-end side, we need a kind of national platform that with standards, how every mobility service available in Germany, for instance, is interconnected and interoperable in a kind of huge mobility, national mobility backend. And then the local provider of the apps can offer their local branded apps in every city, and the apps are usable in every city as well.